get up in the morning to brush my teeth. She's in the mirror brushing her teeth. I comb my hair, put on my makeup. She's in the mirror combing her hair. It's very annoying. Oh, and then she likes to play tricks on me. I wear glasses for driving, and when I come home, I have a designated spot on the counter in my kitchen. And when I go, and I always put them there, I know I do, and then when I want to wear them, they're not there. Sometimes I spend hours looking for my glasses. They've either been gone for several days, and then they miraculously reappear. It's very annoying. Oh, and then she loves to mix up my clothes. I have three closets for my clothes, plus a coat closet. Well, one day I was going out to lunch and I wanted to wear a certain shirt. So I went to my everyday closet. It wasn't in there. I went to my closet that I had for my more formal clothes. It wasn't there. And then I have a closet for clothes that don't fit me anymore. Maybe someday they might. Well, it's not going to be in there, but I looked anyway. It wasn't there. So I wore some, put on something else, went to the coat closet, and there was that shirt hanging right in front. Very annoying. She was driving me crazy. I just had to get away from the old lady. I couldn't take it anymore. And relief came in an invitation to my grandchildren's high school graduation. Well, I was thrilled. Those little babies are now graduating from high school and going off to college. So off I went to Edgemont, New York, which is about an hour and a half from here. The day of the graduation was raining, so we decided to go early. Of course, everyone else had the same idea. And we got there, it was packed. And everyone knew my daughter, of course. They were all good friends, and they knew me. And, well, I was sick last year. And you know, if you've been ill and then you get better, everyone tells you how good you look. Well, that's all I heard all afternoon. Joyce, you look marvelous. Joyce, you look so good. Joyce, you look wonderful. Well, I started to take them literally. It went to my head. I thought, well, I did have my hair done and I did put on makeup. I guess I look pretty good. I guess I look marvelous. I guess I look like a young Elizabeth Taylor. So, and thank God, finally the music started. And Tom and Sarah was dancing, you know, and the children came walking down the aisle. I don't know if the players get that mixed up, if it's up the aisle or down the aisle. And then they came, and there wasn't a dry eye in the house, including mine. Then we went outside, and everyone started taking pictures. Every child was a star, at least in his mother, his and her mother and father. Well, I said to my daughter, take a nice picture of me with the twins that I took home and framed. She said, of course. And we went back to the house and printed out the picture, and she handed it to me. And there was my beautiful granddaughter, my grandson, so tall and handsome, and standing right in the middle, looking very, very proud with a great big smile on her face. The old lady. So, she followed me to Edgemont, New York. I guess I can never.